So let me give you a little bit of background. Huawei is a global technology company. In the mobile category, it is the fastest growing brand in the world right now. It's racing up the scoring on Interbrand, and most recently it was 72 on Interbrand. Our P9 last year, which was our first collaboration with Leica, where we launched the first dual lens camera co-engineered with Leica, has to date sold over 12 million units. Huawei globally last year sold over 139 million smartphones, and that's a growth of about 30% year on year. So we understand a bit about smartphones and what people want, but we also have a focus on partnering and collaboration. And that's what makes us quite different. As a brand, as a company, as a culture, we truly value collaboration and the power of collective wisdom. Yes, we are great at manufacturing. Yes, we are great at technology. But we recognize there are other people out there that are far better at other disciplines. And as part of our core ethos to find those people and to partner with them and to collaborate so that we can create new innovations and new experiences and new opportunities. And that's a big part of why we're here tonight. Tonight we are very privileged to have with us representatives from Leica, from the Saatchi Gallery, and from the Pantone Color Institute. And we will speak to some of those, some of the representatives from those companies shortly. I talked about Huawei. We really do things differently. And you may not know, our company is 99% owned by its employees. We also have three CEOs who we constantly rotate to make sure we stay fresh and innovative. And importantly, we design and create on a global level. And much of that is happening right here in Europe. Through our partnership with Leica, we have an aesthetics design center in Paris, we have a design center in London, and now we're partnering with the likes of the Saatchi Gallery, one of the most famous galleries in the world, to help us really take what our products do and enable a whole new form of self-expression. But before I introduce partners, let me talk a little bit about the P10, of which we are incredibly proud and which we launched today. It does many things, and I will briefly talk about the product before I talk about what we are really excited about. Obviously, design is really important to us, and we have our own design language at Huawei. And with the P10, we have done a couple of things that we are incredibly proud of. One is color. So we've launched today a range of very bold and very bright and very brave colors for our category. And we will talk about those in a little more, and we will hear from representatives from the Pantone Color Institute about how we collaborated to agree and create those colors. The design itself, it is a very slim device. It's less than 7 millimeters thick. It again has the latest generation cameras from Leica. And it has beautiful diamond finish, which will not leave fingerprints, but leaves a beautiful shimmer, is beautiful to hold, and more importantly, it is very different. There is nothing like that in our category today. The other thing that I'm sure you've all had the curse of is a poor battery. We won't have that on the P10. You can get up to 2 days battery, and it has what we call supercharge, which means in 30 minutes you'll have a full day's charge. It also has one of the fastest processors on the market right now, which means it will not slow down. You can multitask, you can game, you can watch films, it won't slow down. And we have a unique technology that makes sure your phone is as fast 18 months from now as it is when you take it out of the box. No more having to accept that your phone will slow down over time and become more and more painful. That will not happen with the P10. And that brings me to one of the most exciting parts, which is the camera. So with the P10, we launched the next generation Leica cameras, not just on the rear camera, but for the first time ever on the front-facing camera. does this mean? It's not just about the hardware, but it's about what you can do with the phone. And again, in our collaboration, we've developed the Leica artistic portrait style, which has a whole range of features that basically enable someone like me, who is not a professional photographer, to take amazing portraits. And it does a couple of things. It uses 3D facial mapping to find your face automatically. Then it applies a beautification, so you can choose how beautiful or how natural you want to be. And then it automatically creates a bokeh effect, bringing your portrait into key focus and bringing your talent into focus. I encourage you to try and get a demonstration of this. It's really, really impressive, and it makes it puts artistic photography within reach of everyone. And for someone like me who's not